careful, Knack. That type of rock is very slippery.
It's blocked. We'll have to go back the way we came.
I thought I heard noises in here. Is everyone all right?
Your robots attacked us.
Really? They must have thought you were goblins. Terribly sorry. I'll check their programming.
Not to worry, Victor. I picked up a few relics in the process, so I can't say I'm too broken up about it.
There's a draft coming from this direction. Let's go take a look.
no sense in going into a mine without force in numbers. You never know what you'll meet. Goblins, guardians. The greater the treasure, the greater the risk. I started out by creating mining robots. It's so much easier to go down and retrieve the relics if you have superior firepower. From there, I branched out into security robots. The concept is the same, it's just that the attachments are a bit different. As you were.
That's it. We found the goblin hideout. Ryder, can you hear me?
Loud and clear, Doc.
We found a goblin village. Looks like the one we're after. Head due north from our landing spot about 10 clicks and meet us there.
Roger that. See you there.
That's it? You didn't tell him how to get through the mine.
Oh, with his skills, he'll beat us there. Even if he has to climb 5 mountain peaks to do it. Nearly there, Knack.
Ready.
I've called the rest of my troops. I'll see you outside the village.
Get this elevator going again.
Goblin village is across this lake and up that cliff. We're almost there.
Thank you. Almost there. We can check out the Goblin fort from the top of that rise.
You know, maybe I should spend a little more time staying in shape, and a little less time inventing things like you.
It's a mystery. I can see the tanks, but nothing that looks like a major metalworking operation. There's no way the tanks were made here.
The gate's open. Let's go down there and take a look around.
What?
It's time to wrap this up and go home. We're certainly not going to learn anything more by standing around up here.
Lucas, you wait over here until we know that it's safe. Knack, look after him.
Are you sure it's wise to go in there? They have to know we're coming.
If it wasn't wise, I wouldn't be doing it. Huh. I'm seeing a tremendous number of relics that way. Must be everything they stole from the outpost and then some.
Who are you? And what are you doing in my village?
You attacked a human settlement. Did you think there would be no consequences?
Consequences? The consequence is I got lots of relics and sunstones and other good stuff. And some unexpected visitors. Are you all they sent?
We're enough. The high-tech armaments of these robots are more than capable—
These tanks are very impressive pieces of machinery. We were wondering
where I got them. Is that what you're after? Won't say, but since you're so interested in them, let me give you a closer look. Ah! Secure the gates!
Let's go see if there's any other way into the village. those defenses. They sure don't want anybody getting near the village.
Wait here. Thank you.
There's another gate. No tanks guarding this one.
Yeah, but that's a lot of goblins to fight through. And they look tough.
Well, I was thinking. See these broken icicles? I wonder if you could bulk up with these rather than relics. They're about the right size.
The doctor says that's not possible.
The arcane energies of your chest orb can interact only with the hyperdense material of the relics.
The doctor says. Well, I say let's give it a try. What's to lose?
See? Nothing happened.
That one moved.
It did? Okay.
Cool!
Ooh, I'm getting chills. Off for more.
Watch out for goblins in there. And good luck.
Thank you.
It's a new look for me. What do you think?
You look fierce.
I feel fierce too, but I'm gonna have to hustle once I get out there. I figure I've got less than a minute before the sun melts me back down to size.
Well, a minute might be enough. See the three crossbars on the gate?
Uh-huh.
The mechanisms that control them?
Mm-hmm.
Those are your targets.
Got it.
One down, two to go.
One more to go.
They're guarding that building. I wonder if that's where they keep the relics and all the other things they stole.
Hope so. It's been slim pickings so far.
I'll see you over there. Looks like you'll need to take the long way. Sorry,